Hey guys, welcome back to my channel Be Your Best Beautiful. So people who are watching me for the first time, hi, my name is Jyoti and I make videos on makeup, food, travel, lifestyle. So if you like this type of content, definitely hit that subscribe button for more fun. So red is the color of love and it's the month of love, which is February. So happy Valentine's Day to each and everybody. Belated, of course, because this video is definitely going to go a little bit late on my channel. But yeah, so today I'm going to show you my super favorite top 7 red lipsticks under 500. Now this contain normal bullet lipsticks and also liquid lipsticks. So without any further ado, let's get into the video. So I think red is a color that is every girl's favorite, and red color suits every Indian skin tone. I'm going to show you the lipsticks in an ascending order, like the price ascending order. All the lipsticks which I'll be sharing right now are all drugstore lipsticks, so you will easily find them on in your nearby markets or on Amazon, on Flipkart or on Nykaa. So yeah, so let's start. So the very first is the Miss Claire Soft Matte Lip Cream. Now this is my super favorite lipstick. I'm using it since so many years, guys, because this is really cost effective. It retails only for 295, but you will get it at a good discount in different websites, so definitely check that out. So I'm going to leave each and every product in my description, so definitely check that out. Now let's talk about the formulation of this lip cream. Now the formulation is super creamy, guys. It's so comfortable on your lips, and the pigmentation is also good. Once it dries off, I'm going to show you the hand swatches right now, and I'm also going to share you the lip swatches at the end of the video, so stay tuned for that. So this is how the wand looks like. So it's almost over, guys. Now this is exactly not red color, it's a very light shade of red, but I'm going to consider it on red color because it's not exactly nude, and I absolutely love this lipstick. Next are two red lipsticks from the same brand. Now these are from the Maybelline Creamy Mates collection. These lipsticks are retailed at 299, but guys, you will get these lipsticks at a very good discount on Nykaa. So I got these lipsticks at 50% off in Nykaa. That means I got each for 150, which is absolutely brilliant for a brand like Maybelline, and it's a gorgeous lipstick. So I'm just going to show you. Now this one is in the shade Hot Chili, if you guys can see. It's a beautiful bright red shade, if you guys can see out here. And the formulation is super creamy. As the name says, it's creamy matte. So the formulation is creamy and it has a matte finish. So this is how the shade looks like. It's the Hot Chili shade. Now these lipsticks are not transfer proof, but they last quite long. So I'm just going to give you guys a summary right here for you guys to see. It is super moisturizing and I absolutely love this lipstick. Next shade is Rich Ruby. Now this is a little bit darker red shade, so I'm just going to swatch it for you. This was Hot Chili. And this is how the Red Ruby looks like. It's a very gorgeous red shade, guys. I absolutely love it. I had used these lipsticks as my eyeshadow because it got blended so beautifully. I used it for my Halloween look last year. And if you guys have not seen my Halloween makeup tutorial, it's right here. Please go and check that out. So I've used this lipstick as my eyeshadow because it blended beautifully. And so it's kind of a multi-purpose product, guys. Now next lipstick is not a lipstick, but it is a lip liner. It is from the brand Brick. So I got this lipstick, the lip liner from Fagbac. Shade is called as Terracotta Brown, but it is red in color. I'm wearing this shade, guys. If you guys can see, it's a very very pretty shade, and it is a little dry if you apply it directly because it is a matte shade. But if you apply a little bit of lip balm, then this glides really nicely. And what I did today is I applied a little bit of lip balm and then I applied this lip liner. It stays for around 6 to 7 hours without any touch up. This is what I like about this particular lip liner. I'm just going to swatch this particular lip shade for you. So this is how it looks like. It's a very pretty bright red color and I absolutely love it. This particular product retails for 395 rupees and I really really like it. Next up are the liquid lipsticks. It is from the brand My Glam. Now this is their LIT or Lit liquid matte lipsticks. Now these lipsticks retail for 395 rupees. They are a little bit dry, but as per my suggestion, just apply a little bit of lip balm and you're good to go. Now these liquid lipsticks, they stay on forever, like literally forever. It's I went to my friend's engagement and I put this lipstick on. It was there like without any touch up for almost 8 hours. I absolutely love these lipsticks. The formulation is very liquidy. It's not very creamy, it's very liquidy, but they are very very light on your lips, guys. It feels that you have not worn a lipstick. It's that light. So that is what I love about these lipsticks. They are pretty good. They retail at only 395 rupees, but if you guys want these lipsticks for free, there is a code in my description, so definitely check that out. You just need to register and you will get this lipstick for free. There's just one small thing that you just have to pay for the shipping fee, which is 99 rupees. I think for 99 rupees, these lipsticks are a steal. So you definitely go to the link in the description box and get these lipsticks for yourself. So other than red, they have over 30 shades, guys. Now this one is a little bit darker shade of red. It's a deep red, you can say. So I'll just show it to you. So this is how it looks like. It's a very nice, it's kind of a wine shade. I absolutely love the shade. This looks so good on the lips. This takes 2 to 3 minutes to dry off, but once it's dried off, it's like forever on your lips, which I really really like. Similarly, this is a very nice red shade. Now it has pink undertones. It's a very bright color which looks really good. So this is how the red shade looks like. This looks really good, guys. I absolutely love these liquid lipsticks. Last but not the least is a red lipstick from the brand Wet n Wild. Now this is their Mega Lasting Liquid Catsuit Lipstick. Now this is a liquid lipstick. Now I've been using this particular lipstick for almost 2 to 3 years and I absolutely love the formulation. Is creamy, it's moisturizing, this stays on your lips forever, like easily for 6 to 8 hours without any touch up. And this is a very, it's almost getting over, guys, so I need to refill the stock. So this is how the shade looks like. It's a very very pretty shade, so I'm just going to swatch it for you. So as you can see, this looks so good. This is so good, guys. I don't know why Wet n Wild is such an underrated brand in India. It's a beautiful brand. I've been using Wet n Wild products from so long and it's absolutely amazing, guys. Now this particular lipstick retails for 499 rupees, but you will easily get it at very good discounts in the website, so definitely check this out. It's a very very good product. So that is it with all the 7 lipsticks. I hope you like this video. All of the 7 lipsticks, I really love them. They are amazing, guys. And yeah, so if you guys need to buy lipsticks which should be reasonable and very good, you can buy any one of these. All the lipsticks are great. They are decently priced and it will not burn a hole in the pocket. Now let's do the lipstick swatches. My baby, I love you. My baby, I love your voice. Oh, my baby, I love you. Oh, my baby. Please. please like the video. Let me know your favorite lipstick from all the 7 lipsticks, and please comment down below any video suggestions you would like me to do. Please share it with your friends and family, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Till then, take care. Bye.